Cheryl Testaguzza Cook, who was Lifeline of Ohio's organ mover, is concerned, well, is concerned for Virgil Morgan because he had forced sex with her.